QFV Bunny. TVT incoming, guys. Alright, Q is at the... Yep. Sweet. So here we are, guys. Jumping into possibly the last series of the second semi-finals. It could be a quick three-game series here going in the favor of someone we're not expecting. The person is pointing down at the bottom left. Playing as... Oh, representing Team Liquid. It is going to be, of course, Bunny. And he will be the Blue Terran in this TVT matchup. His opponent, not playing exactly how we expect. Like, kind of decimating everyone yesterday. And he is playing as the Red Terran for Jin Air. It is Kiwa. And, you know, yesterday he played legit good. So, maybe a bit... You know, maybe he's a bit annoyed by how many times I dropped, which is understandable. You know, even Bunny was starting to get annoyed. But on top of that, you know, he might not have much experience playing against foreigners. So there's a couple of added things that come into that. We know what, you know, what we mean by that. But there's another gas first. And is that CC? No. It just feels like a later Rax. Okay, so there's going to be another Reaper opening. There's the Rax going down right now for Kiwa. So thus far, it looks like Kiwa could be going for his, you know, Marine Marauder stuff build. Okay. And, sorry, yeah, I was just, someone messaged me. But yeah, it's a really funky build. Yesterday against Center, Center went for a Marine first, so maybe that's why it's a lot more potent. Whereas... Against a Reaper, of course, sending out your first Marine isn't going to be as good. it's not. So, Bunny is going to scout, whereas Kiwa normally scouted before. So, yeah, he's going to be a bit in the dark. So, I feel like he's, you know, he's really pissed off. Like, I can remember. I think it was IEM, New York, when it was, like, State v. Flash. And then State, like, took second game off Flash. And then the next game, like, Flash proxy racks him and... Absolutely, like, yeah, it was like, get the fuck out of the game, bro. But the factory gets added on, spotted straight away. And the Marine does finish up. The Reaper, no, it's another Marine. So he's slightly changing it up. He's trying to maybe fake him out, think it's something else, the Reaper. Now being produced for Bunny. And the command center. So, command center as well on the low ground. Marine turns around. Zealot. The Zealot. The Reaper's not really going to be able to do that much. Yeah, and a Hellion in production, is it? Or is it going to be a tech lab of some sort? This is interesting. So it looks like a Hellion Marine elevator play, but no, actually, that's a tech lab, so it is going to be a Cloak Banshee build as we see a second gas. The Reaper comes up here, does scout everything. So Bunny could be in a very good position now to you know, anticipate this Banshee. He sees no command center, so he might maybe, you know, play a bit safer, lift this, not risk having to cover two locations, but definitely not the case as we do see the bunker get added on. But it looks like with the Marines moving out, he could use this. Ooh, gotta be careful. The Reaper could also see the Hellion move out. And if it, the Hellion, which is now being produced. And if it does, it can duke past it. We'll get a Marine for its trouble. Two Marines v3, and the bunker is not completed yet. So if he's fast, he might be able to kill off the SCV, but no. Three Marines v4 now, he can't fight this. We'll get another one. And the Reaper might actually die here. Ooh. You gotta be so careful. Even this fight is very careful. If he targets down the Reaper first, he would probably take that fight. But the Hellion turns around as well. And still no command center. So there's this is near enough what Bunny done against him in game number one. Slightly different, I believe. Just maybe slightly different. Not that incredibly different, though. I don't think Bunny went for a Reaper in the first game. And another Marine will just about survive there with one health. The Reaper does get picked off, which is a big deal. Because, like I said, you know, if you stay at the Watchtower, you see everything move past, you run up here with your Reaper, you could get, you know, 20 seconds of entitled harassment time. Banshee's flying around. Turret should finish up. It's a couple of 15 seconds. Yeah, that should just about finish up. But with a good target fire. Oh, what am I actually? Nice reactions from QA. So at the last second there. But the Viking is getting very close. There is no SCV, which... No, he has no SCV. He should bring an SCV to repair that. He can't. 15 health. A perfect placement there from Bunny. Perfect placement. What's he going to do with it? He's still going to go with it. Or is he going to grab some SCVs now? No, I would love to see some SCVs to this, but he cloaks it first, prematurely, to go in. The turrets are here. There is a Viking as well. And there is a tank. So he can start to siege up this bunker and take the natural. The Widowmine comes down onto the low ground. Could get a good connection against these Vikings. One of them does fall as it flies into turret range. There's another drop scan. And it flies out of range to fight back later. But the tank is sieging up. Let's wait. He just went. Okay. Oh, he's hurt some, runs some away. I like it. And has to be careful. The cloak is also coming out from Bunny as well. The Banshee gets annihilated. That targets down the tank. But a bit of a misclick as he overcommits. The second tank is coming for Cure as well. So he's getting into a good position. Nearly losing the Banshee. There is a Widowmine. And that Widowmine could nearly kill all these Marines. Second Banshee. It could take some damage from that, but no, target fire scan. And he's gonna maybe get the Viking, so the Banshee will be safe, but no, it's not. Flies just out of range. And where's the Banshee from? The second Banshee. The Bunny. He kinda needs it. The command center is in production now for Cure as well, so he's gonna start macroing up. This is, you know, identical build as game number one. But Bunny did it. Viking could lose a scan, needs to get dropped, take out the tank on the high ground. All the SCVs are getting picked off. The tanks are not siege. There's not that many Marines. And tanks, are tanks the same speed? They are, aren't they? Yeah. They are. Second tank, this one wants to siege up. This one will just get picked off. And 54v48 supply, 35v27 workers in Kiwa's favor. So it is looking like Kiwa will take the lead. But he has to be careful, the cloak does come out. Bunny wasted a lot of scans. How many does Bunny have? He has none available. The command center's morphing in. And there is actually another Banshee doing some damage here. So if he can get some XTVs. Nice little trade. Another Marine. We have three turrets. He has to be careful, because he will get spotted by this one. Ooh. Oh, there's a nice little cheeky spot, isn't it? The cloak is about to run out, though. Seven kills. He's 27v38 right now in workers. The Banshee is coming for Cure's SCVs. The turrets are here. Viking ready. Not that many scans available though. Only two. Yeah, two. But that should be enough. The Marines are getting actually quite close as well. Nice micro coming on Bunny to try and kite that. I think that Banshee did eventually fall. And he will get this Banshee. 23 worker kills though for Cure. He's just lost a little bit less, not that much of a difference, 28v2600. And you know, Bunny done some really good damage, nearly enough killing him with the big drop into the main in the last game. So he has to be careful that doesn't happen again. Another Banshee coming in from the side, gonna finally start getting some worker kills for Cure. But here is a Raven and a Banshee, and a Viking with the Marines, so definitely can't stick around. Right, and the Marine is headed towards the watchtower, just gonna chill. Alright. Okay, so everything's just kind of stabilizing now. The Banshees are just getting a feel of the game to see what's going on. These two units are gonna try and intercept it, but it looks like the Banshee is gonna fly all the way around, and maybe head back into this location. And yeah, so another Banshee in production as well for Cure. So he's still going for them. Another one just gets produced. this is going to be a really weird game. I can feel it now. And the production, more incoming. Wow, he's going to have to 5 racks. So he's going to hit his production. And two Banshees fly past each other. Bunny should have seen that. Q is certainly dead. He is trying to intercept it. He has his Raven and Marine. Will get picked off. That would have spotted it. The cloak comes in. Bunny does not have a scan, or isn't going to scan just yet. He wants to guarantee the kill before he goes for it. And has to be careful. There's a scan incoming, and he will get the snipe. Very nice micro that. This Banshee is so close. How did he not see it? Ah, man. He could see it then. That's a big mistake. He just flanked the Raven around, so maybe he wants to just drop a turret below it and try and get the kill there. The third CC is about halfway done, just under, and this unit, this Banshee, does spot the army moving out, so Q has to get into position to try and protect this. If he defends his third base and keeps it up and running for a long time, he's in fantastic position. The Banshee's coming back around. The Raven, I believe, wants to drop some missile turrets. Yeah, drop a bunch of them. Which I like, you know, it's a good move, but he has to be careful he doesn't lose it again. There's a tank up, siege up from one of the tanks. And, you know, this is what, 6 tanks v 5 or 4? 4 tanks. Definitely in Bunny's favor. 3 of these are gonna get some damage. Bunny's not really reacting to this. He's gonna lose a bunch of extra SCVs. And, you know, 3 kills for the Marines here as well. Banshee's getting some damage up there. He's dropping on top of the tanks. He's not gonna be able to get as many. And tanks on the low ground actually taking a beating, but they do get the one that was picking them off, and that one does fall as well. 29 workers v7 in kills, 45 v55 third base. You know, it's starting to get saturated, guys. This is when it starts to get dangerous for Bunny. He's gonna get outproduced in the longer stages of the game, so he has to do something about this. You know, take a third, obviously try and kill his opponent's third, or do a big drop, which I don't think Kira is going to fall for as easily. He's anticipating it. He's like, where's your army? Why aren't you attacking me? A sensor tower would, you know, be nice. Like, right by here. Just an added benefit. I think Bunny might go for it, though. You know, game number 2 would work so well. Why wouldn't you? There's the command center. A Marine spots the army in the center of the map. The Raven's chilling down here, waiting for more energy. It's got 13 kills on it, so it's done a good job. Like, it was like a bunch of SUVs and... Okay, there's... How many tanks is it? It looks like 4 tanks and about... 8... About... Ooh, there's about 20 Marines in here. There are 4 turrets for them to try and take out the medevacs, but the... Oh, the medevacs fly over everything! And right now, Kira is in a tough position. The Viking is coming in. It gets picked off. A Widowmine, I believe, just dealt some damage. I don't know what to, but the third base is taking a lot of damage. And Bunny is actually taking a massive supply advantage right now, guys. The tanks are sieged up in a great position. He's not going to be able to deal with this cost efficiently at all. It's just not going to happen. The third base might just about survive. The Marines are coming. The Marines will win it for Kira. And there goes the command center. So another command center gets picked off. It's, you know, technically even right now. And this is getting so close. One tank will remain and it will fall. All that is left are like 10 Marines and... Oh, one turret. Oh, one medevac will just about survive with 20 health. But he's losing, you know, he's losing these. The third base is under attack. It's 80 supply v 110. The army supplies and worker supply is in Bunny's favor all overall in this base. Has finished. Wow, the command center got picked off. It's actually one command center right now. Kira is losing, guys. I think he's on the verge of getting 3-0'd right now. This is a huge deal. Like, this is not meant to happen. I'm like, as much as I love Bunny and he's a fantastic player, it's not really meant to happen. Kira's gonna be like not happy with this, I gotta tell you. But a lot of Marines in the center of the map. More tanks for Kira means that he can have a better trade. And with that, actually, Bunny drops in supply below his opponent. The army supply in Kira's favor. The tank numbers are a huge deal right now. 7v1. Oh my god. This is, like, right now, all Bunny has to do is try and, like, keep the tank numbers low of Kira and slow him down as much as possible. Like, he's only building Marines. You can't really produce much else. He does have gas for it, but yeah, it all comes down to this. Bunny's just got built tanks. He only has one factory, and the tanks are sieging up. The Marines will get obliterated in just a moment's time, and then all that remains are the tanks of Bunny. And it looks like actually Kira will take this game. It's so close to say there. The last tank does fall. All that is left are the Marines. SCVs getting pulled off. Another tank does join the fray, but he's got to be so careful. There's another stim. He needs to pick off the tanks. It's so important. And here comes the last stand of Bunny. I feel one more tank does get picked off by Bunny. And there goes a second. There goes a third. The one in the back is still sieged up. Is it going to fall? It will. And the supplies are so close. I can't tell who's going to take this. Bunny will win the fight, definitely. Kira has got to grab all his units and run away. He's not producing tanks. Oh, sorry. He doesn't have any more tanks, I don't feel. And, you know, that one just started. The medevacs do outnumber Kira's, and GG will get called. Kira is gonna actually get eliminated from the